The hot water in the 2-liter bottle causes the air in the container to expand and leave the bottle. When we screw on the cap, no air can get back into the container, so the air that's already in the bottle cools down, and this reduces the volume and the pressure on the outside of the bottle. The pressure on the outside of the bottle is greater than the pressure on the inside, which causes the bottle to crush. Which it is. You can see it.